This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcasting system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of Class 4 and lower have been authorized for the use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crimes, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow, 7 a.m., when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers in America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Alright, so after I've concealed my lips and my eyebrows, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to outline in my face where the mask hole is going to be. So now I'm going to be taking Illamasqua's white skin base and I'm going to be using my Sigma flat angled kabuki brush in F88 and I'm going to be applying the foundation on my skin. To set all of this, I'm going to be using two products, Illamasqua's white blush and Makeup Geek's white eyeshadow. And I'm going to be setting this foundation just so it looks more wider. I'm going to be using Sigma's flat foundation brush in F60 and just patting it on. Now I'm going to be taking Makeup Geek's gray eyeshadow and the white one, White Lies. I'm going to be mixing them together and I'm going to be making that kind of like false crease which the mask had. Now I'm going to be taking Preppy from Makeup Geek and I'm just gonna go again along these lines to kind of give it more depth and a little bit more that looks like the picture. If it becomes too brown, just take up that gray eyeshadow which we used earlier and then just go lightly back over it. I'm gonna try to mimic the little flaws that it had, like right there. I'm gonna take that gray eyeshadow and just kind of like make it seem a little bit dirtier like it was in the trailer. Alright, now I'm taking the gel liner from Makeup Geek and first I'm going to be writing the word God here and then I'm going to focus on the eyebrows. Now I'm going to take the same gel liner and I'm going to outline my eyes. And then I'm going to fill it in with my NYX's Black Bean Jumbo Pencil. Alright, now you can use Makeup Geek's Corrupt, or I'm going to be using from the Smokescreen palette, Atomic Jet. It's a matte black eyeshadow from Sigma's new Smokescreen palette. And I'm going to be using Sigma's large shader brush in E60. And I'm going to be applying it over the Black Bean. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take the same pencil brush. I'm not going to be picking up any more eyeshadow and I'm going to be using it to apply those little tears which the mask has. So the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take Born 2 Powder Brush from Sigma, and I'm going to be applying like little blush circles on my cheeks. I'm gonna try to mimic the mask as much as possible. Alright, so I'm going to be using Makeup Academy's lip liqueurs in Reckless Anatomic. I'm going to be mixing them up to make my own colors for the lips, which I'm going to be using, and I'm just going to be using any brush for my lips. Now to focus on some of the details, I'm going to be taking that same pencil brush which I've been using earlier, and I'm just going to be applying some details work. I'm not going to be picking up any more eyeshadow just to make it a bit more blended in and so on. And the thing I leave last is my waterline. You don't have to do this, but if you want, you can apply a black pencil on your waterline. And there you go. This is the completed look. All you gotta do is apply a hoodie, and you've got your purge to look. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, don't forget to give this video a like. Leave a comment below telling me what other upcoming horror movie that has an interesting character would you like me to recreate. Don't forget to subscribe, follow me on my Google Plus page, give me a shout out on Twitter, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. And if you are on Facebook, I also got a Facebook profile. All my social media site links are below the video, and don't forget to tune in Tuesdays and Fridays to see my other tutorials. Bye guys!